I'm a mom. I have three beautiful children. I am a teacher and I'm a business owner. I have a nursery school in New York, and I moved out to San Diego about 10 years ago for family reasons. And when I came out here, I opened a childcare center, and it was wonderful. Met a lot of great moms, except the economy changed. And owning a small business, there's a lot of expenses, a lot of overhead, a lot of things. And I just needed to find something. I had three children going into college, and it was a little scary time for me. So that's when I was introduced to Moms Making Six Figures. I was looking for something that I could do alongside my school. I wanted to keep my school open, and I worked every day. We worked on Saturday and Sundays, and so I needed something that I could do alongside my business. And I also needed something that was going to bring in an income. And this brought in a very slow, nice, steady income that I could benefit. I put my kids through college, and it was just amazing. My son was already starting college, and it's a scary thing for a mom when your son has to take out loans and different things. And with this new business, I can pay back his loans. So it brought a lot of hope and peace into my life and a lot of balance into my life. Moms Making Six Figures is a beautiful group of women who just bring women home to their lives.